Did you notice? Lynn had a bloody nose.
Seems to be in style.
His hair. I'm not so sure it was a good idea. Much a mystery to me as anyone else. Maybe Songbird knows, but he's not talking.
I'm sorry.
What for? I get to wear this stylish thimble to cover up my hideous deformity. I hear they're all the rage in Paris.
Attack!
Grab that lockpick. You must think me some sort of freak. A girl who can bring dead men back to life. Whose only acquaintance is a giant bird creature. I must seem ridiculous.
You just got dealt a bad hand.
I am not going back to that tower, no matter what happens.
They won't stop until they have
you. Why? What did I do to them?
You frightened them.
Good.
Hey, you're so hungry, you can't speak but to think.
These people are like this because of Fink.
You can't think
maybe
of
Daisy's right. Maybe she should pay him back for all of this.
Not before she pays us. We're here for guns and then the airship.
Hit it harder! Hit it harder!
Barely making a goddamn
they don't give a damn.
I don't understand. Some people are treated like men, and others like animals.
There's plenty of places down below where you'll find more of the same.
Like wounded knee.
Yeah, like a wounded knee.
And like all bastards, we serve it best by smoking.
Booker, there's the impound.
We're gonna have to get through an army to get those tools.
We hear tell that the gunsmith was making weapons for the professor! Take it!
Appreciate it.
Keep a lookout. It's done. on it.
Say your prayers.
Down! Die! Get in there!
Move in on it!
Thanks.
Don't make me do this. Keep shooting. Get it out of there.
Come here, son.
Hatred! Watch out!
He's not a knife in the back of our prophet.
Surrender!
Choice, or death has no sting.
They are the tools.
Now we just have to get them back to the Vox, and then we get our airship. It's locked.
Give me a second. There you go. Who are we really helping by getting guns for the Vox Populi?
It's gonna help us.
Daisy can make a change, can't she? Make things better for the people here.
Sure. Oh, we sure as hell aren't gonna be able to carry all this back to the shop. God, we didn't think this all the way through. What is that?
It looks like a tear. To another version of this room that doesn't have any tools in it.
Well, if the tools aren't in there, then...
Then they must be back at the shop. Booker, if we go into this tear... I don't think there's any turning back. Are you sure you want to go now?
Do it.
Well, that did something.
Come on, let's head back to the gunsmith and finish our deal. I aim to be on that airship and well shut of this place for long.
Booker, if the Vox get their weapons, there's going to be a revolution just like Les Miserables. These people are going to have better lives.
Yeah. Once we get our airship, we'll be well shut of this place.
Hey!
at that poster. In this world, you're a hero.
I remember I led the Vox. Slate and I burned down the Hall of Heroes.
Okay.
I think the two memories are the same place.
Come back to me. We're going to find Daisy Fitzroy.
We're getting out of here on the first lady. Let's go. These folk need a better class of hero. When it comes down to it, the only difference between Comstock and Fitzroy is how you spell the name.
Brought us to a world where the Vox had weapons. Or I created one.
None of it. You just opened a door to this world and we stepped through.
Are you sure, Booker? Did I just bring us to a world where Chenlin was alive, or did I create it? I told you I always thought that my little trick was a form of wish fulfillment. I got my wish.
Brothers and sisters, I wish to speak plainly to you. When you look at yourself, you see a face of a person, yes? A human being. But do you know what Fink sees? He sees livestock. He sees...
Men on it!
Much obliged. Open it.
On it.
Open it.
Done. My eyes open for more.
Kill or be killed.
Can't get that door open unless someone takes that airship out.
Are we volunteering?
Violence and hate.
Sabotage the engine. Bring us.
Need more time. Patriot Booker.
Belongs to the Lord.
Much obliged! Sabotage the engine and bring this thing down.
Catch!
Take him!
Gotta get off this thing.
Thank you.
Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.